up, everybody? JTT here, and today we're playing some Epic Mickey! Sorry, I didn't do an outro. Gabe had to check a message that my mom sent, and he thought the cut-off button was the pause button. Yes. So we accidentally pushed that. I was like, Gabe, that's not a pause button. It's like, all right. Anyway, it was pretty much 30 minutes already. So... have that clarified. My house, what's happened to it? That sinner's ruining my lovely house. Please save a village. Just quest added, save Gus's house. So what we're supposed to do is paint all these pipes to connect. And last one. Oh, I'm ready to spin the valve. Look for the valve control. Spinning. Woo! Looks like you fixed it. Now I can fix my house. What if I don't want to fix my house? And look, those rides are working again too. We can use them to get around the village. It's tricky, but I have confidence in you. So no one else? Okay. Thank you for fixing those pipes. Can you fix Village Tower as well? I guess Sunstar's gonna be the village captain. There's a pump up there that can help operate gates. Can you go up there and fix gates? Alright, let's fix that. Fix it now, whoever you are. You did it. Thank you so much. I'll take care. I'll talk to the other gremlins. Everyone will know that about what you have done for me. Here. Quest completed. Save Gus's house. Let's go in his house because there is something in here. Will you go in my humble household? There is a chest. Bronze pin. Alrighty, that was solved. Okay. What do we do here? We have to go up to Village Tower. Am I correct? Oh yeah, Steamboat Willie! I'll fix that small Pete. Like a boss! I'm driving an airplane. I'll save you, Steamboat Willie. Go up here. There's a valve you have to spin. Yeah. Smash that. New item received. Captain's log. You have small Pete's ship log. I know who to give it to. This is the guy.
Burnett. I'm the guy.
Burnett.
One of my favorite Pokemon.
You see what happened here? Small Pete was showing off and crashed his boat into our village. Pete says he didn't do it on purpose, but I don't believe him. He's such a big bully in the past, you know. Until I see evidence that it was really an accident, we gremlins will keep him out of the village. Alright, you want evidence?
Set the whole beast coming straight from the underground.
Oh, it says here in the log that the crash was on accident and Small Pete feels bad about it. I didn't know he had feelings. Wow! I'll let the other gremlins know it was all a misunderstanding. Ain't that kind of mean? I'm seeing you a whole new light. Alrighty. Best workout ever. Okay, let's go.
What do you gotta do? Do you gotta tell Pete?
No. I have to go over here. Wait. That makes me curious. Like that. Let's go to the village clock tower, or shall we? Alright, so we're at the village clock tower. I don't want to go right there. I missed it! Don't die on me! I bet you I can get up there. No! I died. That's alright. Here we go, once again. That's cool, the guardians jump with me. It's like we're doing a whole wave. Whoa! I'm gonna go over here. My curiosity got the best of me. Alrighty. Clicked all that. No, I ain't gonna die. Not today. Alright, that's where we need to go. Clock cleaner, are you ready to travel to the top of Village Tower? No, I'm not. That's why I'm jumping through this. This, I think, was the first film on color for Mickey Mouse. I have to stay on this. Start going up. Alright, shake, easy shake. No, it lied to me. Let's get the clock cleaners number one. And I was hurt. Okay. Let's go up here. Ah! Alrighty. Oh, that actually hurt me. Collect the life. Collect all these e-tickets. Oh, and jump on that. I can get up there, just watch. jump. Ah, that hurt. I almost fell off. Then I couldn't get the true ending. There! That did it! The exit gate is open! Great. Money! Main reason I came down here is that's a 100. And I think going here and white ticket? No, paint. Alrighty. Well, that worked. I guess this is going to be a really short video. Hope you all enjoyed. Like and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye.